Hi sunflowers, hi everybody. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This video is a get ready. This video is a get ready with me video, and today is Easter. I don't know when this video is going to be uploaded, but it is Easter, and I normally don't celebrate Easter because I don't do nothing on Easter. I used to when I was little, but then, you know, the fun ends because you get old and you get bored. But today I am going to church, and I wanted to show you guys what I wore and how I looked for Easter at church. So yeah, I don't know, I just felt like recording because I haven't recorded in a while, so I'm getting back on my feet of recording random stuff. My cat is here, and yeah, I just don't know, I don't know if I feel like recording and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get right to it. Hope you guys like this video. Please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe, and you are always welcome to my YouTube channel. Talk to you guys at the end of the video. Bye. I don't need to.
I can put some brand new 20 stones on the brand new flat. To the side of the throne on the rocks with a little bit of lime. I'm just keeping it real. Baby, still working at the club, so I'm getting it free.
Close to me. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. She ain't going home when she supposed to be. In a pit like that. It's how I'm supposed to be. Yeah, it's how I'm supposed to be. Yeah, it's how I'm supposed to be. Everything look like I'm supposed to be. It's how I'm supposed to be. Yeah, it's how I'm supposed to be. Yeah, it's how I'm supposed to be. Everything look like I'm supposed to be.
I don't need no. I don't need no. I don't need to. I never do outfits. I don't know why, but I did like a little pink headband because my dress, I hope you guys can see this because I suck with my tripod. And I did pinned my cardigan slash something on my dress because my dress is a little bit too revealing and I didn't know it was gonna be like that, so I had to pin it. And there's the pin right there. And I'm wearing this necklace that my sister got me, and I'm wearing my H&M earrings, and this is my makeup, this is my hair I just tied up. This is my go-to look besides my braids now. And my dress is from Sears, and this was in Puerto Rico. And one nail came off. Can you believe it? And then my sandals, which I cannot see from recording. My little pretty sandals are from Puerto Rico. I don't even remember where I got these from, but they are so pretty and so comfortable. I really love these. So yeah, this is my outfit. Oh, now you can see my dress. It's like Aztec-ish. I don't like this texture. My mom got me this dress. I really don't like this texture because it's like the really slippery one, and I don't know, I just don't feel comfortable with this. But yeah, I'm always sweating, you guys. Something about my room that is so makes me feel so sweaty. But yeah, this is me right now for church, for Easter. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll talk to you guys on my next one. Bye sunflowers.